This is the Israeli and their U.S. made Tavor in the RSR booth. Together with the Shijikon sites.
Thank you.
This is the RSR booth, January 2013. And this is the Barrett 330 in the Pua.
Sorry, is this RSR booth?
Yes, yes, sir.
Really?
All RSR booth.
Yeah. Who's our guy at RSR? Is it Randy? Is that the name?
You mean your rep?
Yeah. God bless.
Yeah, we have a Randy in Milwaukee. Yeah.
Randy, what's the last name?
Stock something. I forgot the last name.
Oh, God. Let me look it up. He's not out here, is he?
No, he's not here. Yes.
He's like an inside guy.
Well, all of us are inside guys, but we're just working the booth now.
Yeah. Okay. All right. I can't remember. You guys do Knights Armorman, I want to say. You distribute their stuff.
Yeah,
right?
We do the Knights Stoner. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Stoner rifle. We got an order. We got to send you for a couple of their rail.
Oh, good, 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 good.
We'll get right on that. It's been a good show for you guys?
It is.
Okay.
Yeah, it is. And that's a Kel-Tec KSG shot.
Guys are bigger than Kroll's. You know, those guys got a tiny little boot. They do some distribution.
We're bigger.
Yeah, for sure. All right, anyway, good talking to you.
Okay, sir.
Sherm, get a shot of this one, dude.
This is Sherm Powell. Yes, sir.
I'm just taking a photo of your tummy.
Very few left.
$5.
Okay. So calendars are $5 and tickets.
certain.
So these are, it's a calendar. I didn't even know what that was.
Oh, this is our 16.